Okay. September 14, 2020, LG announced their LG Wing. And to be honest, I didn't have any clue about this phone. It was a normal day for me. I was scrolling through Instagram, YouTube, and a notification popped up saying LG Wing unboxing. Then I thought, okay, that's a normal smartphone. And I accidentally clicked on the video. Then I found out that it was not a normal phone. It was just a new concept phone. Then I realized that I was wrong. I should research about it. Okay, before moving on to the video, I'm sorry for pronouncing the word swiveling wrong. I actually doesn't go into my mouth. I'm sorry for that. Now technology is developing. We can't just live with foldable phones every day. So there should be at least a new invention so that we can proceed further. So this is the LG Wing. LG called these phones as LG Explorer Project, where they'll be announcing new concept smartphones. The main part of this phone is its rotating screen. So there are two screens. So one can be rotated 90 degrees. You can watch movies on that screen, while in the other screen, you can just message or do whatever you want. Basically, multitasking. Yeah, in one word, multitasking. I'm pretty sure you heard of LG G8X ThinQ. So it's, for the ones who don't know, there are two screens on that smartphones. It's same like that, but in this, both are attached together one by one. And it's pretty nice. You know, the concept of this phone is pretty amazing. I really like that how they thought new and how they did it. This smartphone didn't have a lot of leaks and rumors and all. There were just small murmuring saying that, okay, LG Wing is going to be launched next week or like that something. While all companies were working on new and new smartphones, LG secretly was working on this LG Wing. Screen is not really the best feature in this phone, but there are a lot of them. Let me tell you one by one. It comes with a 6.8 inch full HD plus OLED display, which is basically plastic, and with a 20:5:9 aspect ratio. And if you rotate the screen, the down part is 3.9 inch. It comes in motorized 32MP pop selfie camera, so that is good, right? Pop-up camera, so that you can have a good viewing angle in the smartphone. And it comes with Snapdragon 765G. That processor is not that good, but you're getting 5G in the smartphone, so it will be great. And this LG Wing has a triple rear camera setup with a 64MP main sensor, 13MP ultra-wide sensor, and 12MP ultra-wide, which is for big pixels. Talking about feature, which I was telling, it's the which I love the most rather than the screen folding thing is the gimbal feature. So Vivo X50 Pro, you can see that gimbal camera, right? Same way, this smartphone can be used as a gimbal camera. So you're just gonna rotate the smartphone, you're just gonna catch, and you can just gonna move. You can control the gimbal by using like motion tracker, pan, tilt, and so on. Like, it's basically normal kind of gimbal with amazing features. It comes with an IP54 water resistance, so if you wanna drop into water also, it's gonna work. And it packs up with a 4000 mAh battery. That's not that cool for a flash skip or concept smartphones, but it's kind of okay, right? But it comes in quick charging. So, you're gonna waste your battery? Charge is gonna happen fast. So, it becomes simple there. Talking about two screens, as I was telling, you know what? It's like basically multitasking every time. So, what is gonna happen? Like, you're gonna watch a movie and your boss is gonna text like, hey, did you complete the assignments which I have given you? So you're gonna watch the movie, tilt the screen, message, yes sir, I'm doing it right now. And you're gonna go kind of basically doing multitasking. Not only that, you can use a lot of features. Like if someone is gonna call you, you can attend the call while watching your movie. And the same way, you can use Chrome while taking some notes or something like that. I mean, lot of features. Even while playing games, you're gonna play some games while you're gonna traveling, so you can use the GPS and play games also. That is somewhat amazing feature, I think. So it comes with an, apart from everything, it comes with an 8GB RAM, 256GB storage, or 8GB RAM, 128GB storage. And here, for the ones asking that, will that mobile be stable or will it break or not? that they have told that they have tested it 100 times every day so that it won't break, so it's flexible. But still, I have some doubts on it, saying that it might break while it falls down. And they have even told one feature about it is that when the pop-up camera is open and when the smartphone is going to fall down, it automatically closes by itself. Like it gets the sense that mobile is going to fall down and it will automatically close. Where those features are actually great in the smartphone. Apart from that, this smartphone is okay. This winkable smartphone is 11 millimeter thick. It's 11 millimeter thick. I guess it's a bit large, so while holding you might not be so comfortable. So apart from these all features, there's this camera feature where you can record at the front and you can react at the back. So you're basically seeing reaction videos, right? So like that, now you can record whatever's happening in front of you and you can react at the back. Like basically both of the cameras, that is front and back, are gonna work. And apart from that, you're gonna get some camera features like the AI mode, video bokeh or video portrait mode, which is video portrait mode, some AI sensors and voice bokeh where you can amplify your voice, and a lot more features. But still, LG has not announced a lot of things about this phone, like the color variants and price. But the price is said to be at $1,000. I'm not sure if it's worth its price or if it's not worth its price, but it's kind of said to be at $1,000. LG has not been so active for the couple of few months, but they've been silently working on this smartphone, and this is a pretty interesting concept for sure. And overall stuff in this smartphone would be really interesting, like, but still I have huge doubts saying that will it be flexible. There are some YouTubers like Jerry Rig, everything, like, what will happen if they use a smartphone in that way? I'm not sure about that. The camera module on this smartphone is pretty similar to that of Oppo Reno 4. Yeah, it was like little similar. Overall, taking all this concept, putting together this mobile, this rotating smartphone is really good. Like, I really like the concept. So that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Sorry for making this video a bit long. And that's it. Hope I'll meet you in my next video. Until that, this is Santosh and I'm signing off. You got me running. Take it.